This is the place. The supplies should be laid out, ready for you to pick them up. We need at least 6 water bottles, a couple of cans of peaches or whatever we've got there. And there should be a stack of flyers. Grab them too. Everything? Fantastic. The tower isn't too far to go from here.
Tracks are my go-to source for insight into animals in the reserve. Species, number, mood. You can learn a lot about them before you've ever spotted anything.
Not gonna lie, living in a wetland does have its advantages. Look at the definition on those tracks.
You've got the hunter's sense. Follow those tracks. Your work here is still getting started, but you're already making a difference. This animal will feed locals who might otherwise rely on poachers for their meat. Now it's time for you to bring Nyami Nyami home to the river. Take him to the site marked in your codex and bury him. The best way to fight the poachers is to beat them to the marketplace and hunt responsibly to feed the hungry people. There are several volunteer hunters who help us do that work. They may not all be at your level, but they do good work. They're organized by Maria Bueni. She is a lioness. Maria's husband was a ranger who worked with me. He was killed by poachers. When you meet her, don't bring that up to her. It's too painful to discuss. Just know that's why Maria is so dedicated to her work, and why you can't let her down when she needs your help. She'll have work available whenever you find time.